Well, Daniel and Carly, this is the day that we've been talking about, praying about, you've been so excited about. Your family, your friends have been kind of talking and thinking and praying about this very day where you get to step into the plan that God has for you. You know, the Bible says that we are His workmanship, created into Christ Jesus to do good works, which God planned beforehand that we should actually walk in. This is a good work that you are walking in. It's what God has planned for both of you. Your marriage is a picture of the love that God has for you. The Bible says if God so loved us, we ought to love one another. The love that Jesus has put in your hearts is the love that is going to guide your lives and lead you into the very oneness that Jesus has called you to. Carly, you are a young woman who loves Jesus, and you want to follow Jesus with your life. You're fun. You're full of life. You're life-giving. You enter a room, and just everyone is blessed just to experience your conversation and your friendship. You have a genuine faith, and I know that you sought God about whether Daniel was the man that you wanted to spend the rest of your life with. Till our lungs cave in, tell all the worst lies, love. Wait till they sink or swim. Catch your hand. I have seen you as a follower of Christ, a servant of God. I've seen you with your heart for people. I've seen you demonstrate you have a genuine faith. And most importantly for today, I've seen you demonstrate that you love Carly and that you want to take care of her. We can make for the seaside, until our lungs cave in, tell all the worst lies, wait till they sink or swim. We can make for the seaside, until our lungs cave in, tell all the worst lies, wait till they sink or swim. From the seaside, until our lungs cave in, tell all the worst lies, wait till they sink or swim.
Daniel, I will take you to be my husband forever. I vow to be your wife. I vow to walk beside you in this life as your best friend. I vow to cheer you on, to honor you, to serve you, and to forgive you as I have been forgiven. I vow to follow you as you follow Christ and submit to you as you submit to Christ. I vow to run the race towards Jesus with you, to meet him face to face with you by my side, the beginning of eternity. I will take you to be my husband in righteousness, justice, love, and compassion. I will take you to be my husband in faithfulness, and you will know God.
Carly, I vow to be your husband. I vow to protect you, to honor you, to serve you, and to forgive you as I have been forgiven. I vow to love you as Christ loves you and gave himself up for you, and I vow to do the same. I vow to run the race towards Jesus with you, to present you to him, holy and blameless, together in unity. I will take you to be my wife forever. I will take you to be my wife in righteousness, justice, love, and compassion. I will take you to be my wife in faithfulness, and you will know God.